Hello, I'm Mitchell from SheetGo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the unique formula in Google Spreadsheets. The unique formula gives us unique rows from a range, while discarding the duplicates in the process. So in this case, I'm the marketing officer of a company called GlobalGo, and I want to have an overview of my products, customers, and the relationship between products and customers. Well, when a customer orders a new product on a different date, a new order ID has been made. So that's why I did not take order IDs and reminders into account, as nothing will change in comparison to our raw data, as every order is unique. So this time I'm pushing on the unique formula, and I want to find my different unique products. So I'm pushing on A1 and put the equation into brackets. And as you can see, my company does have 4 unique products. Now I want to find the unique customers. So same equation, unique. This time I'm pushing on B1. Drag it down. And as you can see, GlobalGo does have 16 unique customers. Now I want to find the unique product customer relationships, as some customers may have ordered different products. So unique. A1, B1, put into brackets, and as you can see, there are 21 unique product customer relationships. So the unique formula successfully filtered out the duplicate information between the products and the customers, and this is how I use the unique formula. I want to thank you for your time. And if you like the video, please put a thumbs up. This video is based on a blog post, so if you want to read more, please click on the link down below in the description. Goodbye.